There was a big time rock and roll star that didn't know he couldn't stay big. And all the kids put him down cause he didn't have the sound that they did. Holes appeared in the soles of his rock and roll shoes. He got delinquent in his dues, the rhythm and blues. He got down on his luck, had to hang it all up and get a day gig. And just a little while back he had the number one act. He did a fine show. But after just a while, he went entirely out of style. Where did the time go? Teen Idol magazine never puts him in the news. He never gets to see his name in record reviews. He did his best to get hip, but refused to take a trip and let his mind blow. When the day gig bell sounds, he bebops down. He picks up his car and punches that clock. He rushes to the studio to record a demo of a living mono rockin' flippy-flop. Doo-wop, doo-wop. He didn't save a single cent. Can't imagine where it went, and now he's busted. But the record company cat knows exactly where it's at. He can't be trusted. So all he's got to show for his million-selling disc is a gold-plated record. But now he insists that the record on the wall wasn't really gold at all, because it busted.